billions. This is $3 a spin.
I bought it already.
Let's transfer up. Alright, here we go. Oh, the mini showed up. What's the mini? $60. Nice. I've actually never seen words in the actual bonus. That's nice. Half spin. Oh. Oh, too bad no extra spins, but that'll pay really good. Alright, 162. Not bad. All right, how about a little live play? Miner, shoot. Miner is 120. All right, I'll do one more spin. I'll come back if I get anything. Okay, here we go with Monopoly Hot Properties. We'll do 250 spins. This is a new one for me. I've never seen it. Hey, perfect. That worked out well.
Let's play the Monopoly Wheel.
$20.
Great job.
I would like to see free spins, but whatever.
Let's go play some free spins.
Each free parking wins $9.
Nice job.
Great!
I love Monopoly! What a
That worked out well.
Way to go!
I have an active machine here. I'll do a couple more spins here. I don't want to give it all back. I'm okay, thank you. Let me make this the last spin here. Cashing out 60 bucks up. All right. All right, let's do some Pop and Pays speed play. Here we go, $1.75 a spin. Oh, that goes really fast. It's like the wheels don't even spin. Worst machine to do speed play on. But we'll get through it here. And one more. Alright, that was 1 minute of speed play. Okay, this is called Temple of the Tiger, I believe. Here we go, just got my game. We're gonna do higher or lower. This is where I take a $100 bill. I play 5 different slots. I change games anytime I'm $20 higher or lower from where I initially started. And let's see if I can make some money. All right, we're gonna start this week's higher or lower with Fortuna. We'll do $2 spins. We want 5 or more bonus symbols on anywhere on the reels. Move over if we get a full stack. Uh-oh. I got one more spin here. We'll do one more. That's a nice one. $10. I'm climbing back up here. Ground zero. Oh, this will be good. Come on, get more wilds. Hey, $20. Nice. Hey, got it. Hey, this worked out good. That's now my last spin, too. All right, and she's also wilds now. Excellent start. $16. Oh, nice one. That was some $28. I knew there was a reason I like this game. Another $5. Almost re-trigger. spin. Oh, shoot. Okay, 61.45.
Great start.
All right, let's go find a good game two. We got 157. Alrighty, here we are on Dragon Link. We'll do $2 spins on 2 cent denomination. I'll cash out 137 or 177. Nice numbers too. Alright, let's see what we can get. Oh, let's hit something. There we go. I love 2 cent denom, and if you, I mean, that's $40, that's $30. Maybe triple my money? Alright, that's it. That's a very good bonus. That puts me at 381, and I'm only two games in. Let's go find a good game three. Okay, here we are, game three, Little Red, the new one. We'll do $2 spins, and we'll cash out 361 or 401. It's kind of a hard one to record. So those gold ones will stay, and let's get the bonus. Oh, it just went by, shoot. You get a golden wild, it stays for an extra spin. Active right now, is it? Alright, last spin. Oh, that'll give me one more. Come on now. Darn it, just went by again. Alright, well, that's where we'll cash out. Let's go find a good game four. Alright, we're gonna do Fierce Factor here. We'll do $1.60 spins and we will cash out at 340 or 380. This game a lot for some reason. Got three of those. Oh. looking like it's gonna do it. One more. That gives me enough for another spin. Oh, that'll be good. 27, nice. Back in business. There we go. Sweet. I didn't think it was going to happen. All right. Let's get a $35 bonus now. Oh, don't be a bad bonus. Come on now. Darn it. Stay. Okay, there's $12. Out of this one, but it's a loser, looks like. Yep. Let's go find a good game five. Right, let's wrap it up with a dollar slot here. I'm gonna do $2 to spend, so we'll cash out $3.20 or $3.60. I like this one a lot. You need the big times pay right here, and then you get a multiplier here. Let's get it. Get it. Oh shoot. If you get two of them, it doubles the multiplier, if that makes sense. So if you get a, I'll show you the grid here. So if you get one, it's this multiplier. If you get two, it's this multiplier. So it can, that's how this game pays. So it's a really fun game, if you can get it. It's a fun game for a dollar slot anyways. I know dollar slots are pretty boring, but I like to play it every now and then. Last spin. Oh, it's a loser. Okay, well, good week anyways. We're finishing off with $320.96. All right, thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good one.